Oh, nice. Oh, okay. He's got Ricky Henderson. Nice. That's some of the same players I do. Got, well, if you're gonna have Ricky Henderson batting, you might as well have him leading off, I guess. Got a
Afternoon baseball here on the
pretty good
show.
lineup.
We've got division. Settling in now, Tony Gwynn. And we are ready for some daytime baseball.
For the Rebels.
First pitch on its way.
Tony.
Hit fairly well out towards straightaway
center. Get down, please. No.
Henderson is after it. He makes the catch. A great effort.
When did I miss that? I thought that was good and okay.
In now, Andrew Jones. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Low for ball one. Our temperature, a very comfortable 72 degrees as we get things started. Taken off the outside as the breaking ball couldn't catch the corner. Now the 2-1 pitch. High in the air out to center field. Henderson is there now, and he has it. Two gone.
Okay.
So bases are empty here with two gone.
Really,
and that brings
okay,
in the former
huh?
National League Rookie of the Year, Cody Bellinger. Now a fastball on the inside corner, and he takes a look at strike one.
Here's a perfect situation. Two outs, bases empty, power hitter at the plate. He ain't looking for a single and hoping to pass the baton. This guy's looking to do damage.
He'll travel back to swing, but he'll do so unsuccessfully as that's ruled a strike. And a fastball.
Yeah, got it. Okay.
Ready now, Ricky Henderson. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Let's hopefully get Ricky out.
No balls in one strike. And he buries a breaking ball that time. Good pitch, and it's 0-2. Henderson swings a very capable bat against left-handed arms like this, even though he doesn't usually show a ton of power.
There we go.
He does put the bat on the ball, however, and of course his plus speed helps him pick up a lot of hits.
And that's what I love about him. He knows his skill set and he stays within himself and doesn't try and do too much. He understands what he's capable of, hits the ball on the ground, line drives, maybe a gapper for a triple, and puts the defense on their heels.
And boy, this at bat is not starting off well as he's behind 0-2 now. The next 0-2. Misses, that's ball one. One out, nobody on. And a fastball blew it right by him, and there are two down. Stepping up now, Anthony Rizzo. First two men in the inning have both gone down via the punch out, so we'll see if he can fare any better. No balls and a strike to count. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. I had him guessing that time as he's barely able to foul it away. Waved in and missed for the third out. Not much of a chance at
struck
hitting
up
that
the side.
One in the Digging in the switch hitter, Chipper Jones. He'll begin things here against Aaron Nola.
Chipper.
And this is sliced hard
there
down
you
the
go.
Left field line. And now this will get over the wall down the line out there for a ground rule double.
That is it.
From the stretch, base. Here's the pitch.
Bobby. Oh,
and he fails
man.
This one off.
How did I miss that one? Late and foul pitch.
From the belt, the pitch. Lifted the other way to left center. Acuna giving chase. He gets there and makes the play for the first down. But he gets back in time, safe at second base.
Oh, hey, how you doing, Chaotic? Thanks for checking out. Sorry, not able to sleep. I should have no problem falling asleep. I'm kind of tired right now, but
you got to know he's throwing you tough pitches.
Got a
he does not want to miss
new
over the heart
comfy
plate.
Bed too that I'm really looking forward to laying down on tonight. So yeah,
he's trying to execute so well he might miss right down the middle.
Hit out towards second. Turner fields it cleanly, and that's the second out.
Okay, come on, Angleton.
As he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Fastball taken, but that gets the zone for a strike.
Oh, nice.
1-2-3 indeed.
And a waste pitch there.
Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry to hear that.
No score at this point, but a two-out hit could get a runner in from third. Curveball bounces, and this one gets away.
I better not.
But it won't skip away far enough for the runner to
Chipper
advance.
Only has 44 speed. He would have been toast.
Pitch.
Got him. Oh, man. That's okay. That is okay. I should have. Yeah, never mind.
So that'll bring in the National League rookie home run record holder, Cody Bellinger.
The right fielder, Cody.
Through it here. He's behind 0-1. He looked like
wow, he swung at that one, too.
A club on that one. It's 0-2 now.
I'm going to chalk that one up to he didn't see it too well right there. To get such a late swing on an off-speed pitch, a good curveball right there to go down 0-2, he's got to regroup. So he racks up the swinging strikeout on the breaking ball. Cody Bellinger is dealt with for the first out in the bottom of the inning.
Is this 99 Kershaw?
Started to go around there, but he holds up.
Yeah, it's 99 signature Kershaw.
He attempted to make a swing at that pitch right there. That was way out of the zone, but he just kept his hands backing up.
A little behind on that swing.
He is just filthy.
Shorten up maybe and protect the plate. Swung on, and he went fishing in the dirt. And he makes the throw to first. Simmons is retired. Two down now.
Batting fifth.
So bases are empty here with two gone. And that'll bring up the always dangerous Ronald Acuna Jr. Grounded to the right. Scope has it. They'll whip this one to first in time.
Okay.
There
we go.
The inning. Here's Jonathan Scope now.
Yeah, it's a good card. I love it too. I just haven't really gotten to pitch with it too many times in ranked seasons.
Sends that one out of play for strike one.
Yeah, I know, right? Oh my gosh, what am I doing? This Jonathan Scope card is glitchy. I love it.
And he turns
go ball
high and deep to center field. And a base hit, so the leadoff man is on to begin the inning. Around second now and headed for third. Well, he thought about going for
oh,
third.
Are you serious?
Runners in no man's
land. Son of a gun.
There. Next to hit will be the
wow.
pitcher, Clayton Kershaw.
Well, I'm getting hits. I'm just not capitalizing.
Good fastball as he gets the swing and a miss.
Yeah, Matt, he was very late on that first pitch. I got to think he was guessing.
I meant
speed.
To stay at second with him. Yeah, I really did.
And Kershaw has a base hit. So the lineup card turns over with one away following the base hit out of the pitcher's spot. Now in the box, Tony Gwynn. He flied out leading off the ball game.
Gwynn.
Late on that one as it's fouled off to the left side.
This is a tough guy right here to hit into a double play.
Swinging at bad pitches.
He's fast and he swings from the left side, so out of the box he's going to get a good break. He might have to try to get the strikeout right here because very rarely are you going to get
fall?
This guy to ground into
yep,
a double
yep, that's going
to
fall.
And that's in there. Base hit.
I like when you name and profile a picture.
Oh, thanks. yeah, that's my my daughter in the profile picture. I got maybe I need to edit that out.
Three straight hits is bad enough. Yeah. But now it looks like he's starting to nibble a little bit. It's hard not to when you're getting hit. You don't want to put yourself in bad counts.
The one with us in the Dodger hat.
Swung on and missed. Yeah. 1-2 now.
You want to say hi?
Straight three.
Oh, shoot. I wasn't ready for that.
From getting out of this.
That's okay.
Into the box, Cody Bellinger, 0 for 1 for him here in this one. 1 and 0 the count.
I should have paused.
A swing and a ground ball to third. And that'll just sneak past his outstretched arm, a base hit. And a good throw will wind up holding that runner at third, so the
Chipper
bases
Jones.
Become loaded
go,
now with two gone.
The third
here comes the first pitch. Fastball here as he'll take a look at ball one, 1-0.
No, man.
Simmons
it up.
Is there
I'm
for
getting
it.
Opportunities.
He's got it, and that'll get him out of the jam. So
I am getting opportunities.
Now,
I'm just
Trey
catching
Turner,
them in.
As we move on to the bottom of inning number three.
The second baseman, Trey.
And he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. Now with the plate, Matt Chapman.
Here. The third baseman.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Oh, and an ugly swing there. It's 0-1.
I know we want to focus on the offense and how bad they've been so far, but can we give some love to the pitcher? He has had these guys in the rocking chair all day.
A windup and the 0-2 pitch. And a swing and a miss and another punch out here. Six already. That's out number two.
Oh, that's okay. Not a problem. Don't worry about it. I understand. We all have things we got to do, so yeah.
A bouncer up the middle. Throw to first in plenty of time.
It's all good.
Is retired. Stepping in, Bobby Haney comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ball game.
This game is rolling right.
Oh, I should have crushed that.
Middle innings with no score. You'd think by now one of these two teams would be able to get some base runners on and get him in, but that hasn't been the case.
There we go.
That's his first base hit, making 1 for 2 now. So that puts the leadoff man aboard to get the inning underway. Ready for another chance, Jason Kendall. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far.
Especially when it's a changeup outside.
Haney gets his lead at first, nobody out. Now he gets the ground ball to first. This might be two. A step on the bag for one. And now is Andrelton Simmons looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat. Skied into straightaway right. Bellinger's under it. He makes the play. Runner tags and hits for third. And the tag's there. He's
at
third base. It's a double play. And just
maybe
like
I should
that,
have stayed because the glitch is would have been up next. Oh, crap. What did they
stepping
do?
Into the box, Ricky Henderson.
Did I just screw myself?
He was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Yeah, but it was a good changeup, Matt. Good arm action on that pitch. Look for him to try and stay back a little bit more. Let the ball get a little deeper. Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to rush a heater right here.
Digging in, Jason Kendall. He's 0 for 1 thus far. Pitching has the upper hand early as we're scoreless in inning number 4. And here's a swing and a miss as he falls behind nothing and 2.
The lineup top to bottom looks like they have no approach or game plan whatsoever. It's like they're deciding to swing before the pitch is even coming out of the pitcher's hand.
The 1-2. Now a ball lined toward the alley in left center. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. Anthony Rizzo stands in now. First pitch on its way. I had him lunging at that one out of the zone, and that's strike one.
He's getting a lot of first pitch outs, and it's really easy to see.
Yeah, I know. It's great. I'm pretty happy. I don't know how I've been doing it, but yeah, I appreciate everyone who's followed me so far, including yourself. So, yeah, it's been awesome. I told my wife that I gained some more followers.
He was finally.
I don't know if she was too impressed or not.
He swung at two out of the zone before
that.
Yeah,
I like to think so.
Clearly, he wasn't picking up the ball very well.
I'm far from perfect. I do rage a little bit, and I shouldn't. I broke a controller the Saturday night.
So stepping in, Jonathan Schoop. He'll start off the fifth in this one.
Come on, Jonathan. Do the glitch.
Now here it comes.
You're a very nice person to dance with.
And he'll look at a first pitch curveball that's
in
the dirt.
Thanks, Chaotic. I appreciate that. That wouldn't destroy the room, but
play as he reaches first base safely. Into the box now, Clayton Kershaw, one for one after a single this first time up.
Yeah, he showed like a little prowess with the bat right there, Dan. I'd be surprised if they don't attack him a little bit more carefully this AB.
And they'll just tag him out along the first base line.
Okay.
Digging in once again, Tony Gwynn. He's one for two in the ballgame.
Here's the first pitch to him. Pitch taken several inches below the zone,
yeah,
in fact.
I think so. Oh,
and
my
gosh. And
he gets
him to lift one high in the air and drifting out to shallow center. Simmons takes charge out there, and he stays with it for the second.
I am just not capitalizing. I should have.
So coming
but,
to the
yeah,
plate,
I got
Jones,
jammed on that
runner
one.
In scoring position with Sugan.
Just missed that one.
In the dirt here, throw goes over to third. Good job keeping it close as the count goes to 1-1. Scope at second with two down.
Oh, man.
A ball and two strikes now.
Should have.
I think it's safe to say he wasn't ready for the fastball.
Yeah, and they set him up with that curveball on the pitch before, and that one, they just blew right by him.
And they could go either way.
Oh, what a play.
Got him.
What a play. Very nice.
So here's the cleanup hitter, Cody Bellinger. He'll be the one to start things here against Clayton Kershaw.
We're moving through the middle of this ball game right now. If they want to get things going, how about trying to get some base runners on or at least get a base hit? They don't have any hits going into this part of the game.
Yeah, save them. Save your stubs. Don't spend anything. Keep saving your stubs. If there's ever a good card that you know you need, or you know, any collections you want, just save your stubs. That's what I've been told anyway.
And he struck him out. Good pitch there as he registers his eighth punch out.
That is what I've been told. So yeah, save your stubs. That's what I'm trying to do.
And no swing apparently. Ball one.
I'm up to like 8,000 right now. I just bought.
Pulled high in the air out to left field.
Bellinger's
under it.
Relief pitcher last night.
Two down.
For 400, so you know, that was nothing.
And there's Ronald Acuña Jr. Now. He's off for one after grounding out in his only trip to the plate.
Kind of an investment. He should be going up. He's a silver.
That's the first strike.
Going up to gold. I'm thinking.
And look
at
that.
I hit him with those perfect game. Crap.
At the plate, Trey Turner. He's 0-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Now a check swing, but it's strike one anyway, says the home plate umpire. Runners on the move for second. Offered at and missed. Here's the throw.
We're done.
Pretty close, but he got in there safely. Ready on 0-2. Runners on his way to third. And he's got himself another one as he.
So I got the no-hitter going. No purpose.
Ready for another shot now, Cody Bellinger. And that diamond rating on his card isn't just for show. It'd be tough to argue he's anything but one of the game's best players. One ball, no strikes to count.
I am tempted to buy something, but there's nothing in need for me to buy an eye on.
Sear down the first baseline. He has some trouble with it. And a great job to stick with it here as he gets the first out of the inning.
Yeah, you're welcome.
So
anytime.
Four-hole hitter, Chipper Jones.
Man.
He's working on a one-for-two game so far. Right side, but it's well fouled.
I got to do something. I got to get some runs.
Take something off there and had him way out in front for strike two. Check swing here.
Jeez.
A little looper. But this will be taken easily at first, and there are two
check swing. Oh my gosh.
Digging in and looking for more, Bobby Haney. He singled his last time up. And he goes down and gets this fastball.
Go,
and takes
ball.
It high in the air to deep straightaway center.
Man.
Henderson retreats to the track. Digging in, Matt Chapman. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, he didn't put up much of a fight either, Matty. Got to find a way. Can't go down three pitches. I don't care if you're staring at him or swinging at him. You have to find a way to make this pitcher work a little bit harder.
A late swing on the slider, and quickly it's 0-2.
You know, when a guy starts to get tired, you often see their breaking stuff start to flatten out, but that's not the case here. Still has really nice finish on that slider, as we just saw.
Got him swinging on the fastball there. Matt Chapman is retired, leading off the bottom of the sixth. Pitch popped up, and there's out number two.
Okay, we've got four people
so
in the
order turns
the screen
over now and set to go.
Appreciate you guys.
Henderson.
If you like what
he's
you see, hit the follow
the
button,
game
please.
So
I greatly
far.
Appreciate that. So far, I'm pitching a no-hitter with Clayton Kershaw. Trying to not let
the
nerves get the better of me.
Here comes the 0-1. And here's a slider that runs inside that time, and that'll keep him from diving out over the plate. To short.
There you go.
Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired.
Okay, let's get some hits, boys.
Jason Kendall, he got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time.
Starting to run out of time. They haven't been able to score any runs as we're moving late into this one. A perfect time for this leadoff guy to try to get on base and ignite a rally.
That misses wide. One ball and one strike. Saws him off here as this ball's popped into the air. And he goes to second.
Oh, whoa, that
oh,
was
may have been a little disoriented there.
That
or
was
that's going to allow his man to reach first safely. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch.
Go Cubs, yeah.
And he'll power in a fastball that time
Cubs
at 94
nice.
For strike
I respect
one.
Cubs fans.
Fooled with the curveball there, and it's strike
I
two.
I respect Cubs fans.
Fastball,
oh, geez.
As that had two seam action on it, one gun. Jonathan Schoop, two hits in two trips, ball 1-0. And this one's in the dirt. And the runner will stay put, but the count moves to 2-0. Foul.
Ah, you're late on that, Jonathan.
The 2-1
no, early.
Is a fastball that misses.
He's been throwing strikes all day, so you're not up at the plate thinking he's going to walk you in this situation. You need to be aggressive and sit.
Come on, go.
And that'll get down for a base hit. And they'll have runners at the corners following the one-out single. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Clayton Kershaw. He successfully laid down a sack bunt in his last plate appearance. That's popped up, but this will land untouched. Runners are at first and third, one away.
Shall I follow you? You
swing and a fly ball.
This
ought to at least get the go-ahead run in.
Person.
The catch is made.
Here we go.
The go-ahead run for the play.
Here we go. Way to go,
can't
Clayton.
Make the tag on him. He's safe. And they've taken the lead.
Yeah, rivalry is, I mean, rivalry is important in sports. You got to have a good rivalry.
Check swing.
I mean, you got the Cowboys and the Redskins, you got,
and that's a fair ball. As
now, now we're,
get down the
now
line.
We're scoring some runs. Oh, we, now it's okay.
And a big RBI there. The run scores from second to make this a two-run game.
Yankees and the Red Sox, got
Andrew
the
Jones.
Braves
he
and the Phillies.
The ground ball last time up. No balls in one
got
strike.
The,
Cubs
and
the 0-1.
And the Cardinals.
Big swing
I mean,
and a miss at the fastball. He's behind in the count 0-2. Stays alive, still 0-2. Wins
so,
yeah. off the first with two
How are you
away.
Doing today, Cubs?
Back up the middle. And this is going to be a base no hit for Andrew. Long throw to third. And he'll get in there safely at third. Second and third now with two gone. At the plate, Cody Bellinger. He was a ground out victim last time up.
Yeah, you do you, Chow Pal.
So they'll go to the bullpen now, and it'll be the left-hander here to face the upcoming left-handed batter. And a fastball misses here to start the at-bat. It's 1-0. A ball and a strike.
Good
you know what, Matty? I think it's so
face,
tough for a lefty to stay tucked on that slider, to keep his front shoulder in
oh,
and
yeah.
be able to recognize it.
Just a sec now as that ball finds its way into the outfield.
Here we go.
And now this will not be close, and the run will score easily. The run scores from second. That makes it a 4-0 ball game.
How are we doing, chat? I'm feeling pretty good about this.
Strike taken up in the zone. Behind 0-2 now.
No.
Now a ball lined to the left side, but foul. The 0-2 once more.
Oh, good pitch. Good pitch. Get my capital. Tip my cap to you, Nick Sly.
Leading off the inning, Jason Kendall, and they'll need him to get something going here. Here comes the first pitch.
Number 18.
Fouled off. The windup and the 0-1. Grounded to first.
Ooh, Clayton.
He'll take it to the bag himself.
Man,
what would
have been like if I now didn't batting. Hit that? Who did I hit? I can't even remember who I hit. Oh, it was Acuna. Yeah, this.
Anthony Rizzo, Justin Smoke will move into the on deck circle now to try to get something started here with one gone in the inning.
He doesn't have as much power from that side of the plate, I don't think, though.
Committed to that one a bit too soon as it locks him up for strike one. Kershaw still unscored upon here through 6 1/3 innings. Still no balls and two strikes. Here's Kershaw with another 0-2. Bounce to first. And he'll step on first himself for the out. Now at the plate, Cody Bellinger. 0-2
okay.
In the afternoon so
Cody.
Far.
Bellinger.
Q shot here out towards short.
Oh, there's
and
the hit.
That's a base hit. So the no hit bid.
Maybe
ends
I could have go for that.
Seven.
I don't know.
Riding in once again, Andrelton Simmons. It was a flyout for him in his last trip.
Well, that was a big two-out single we just saw, and for pretty obvious reasons. The inning went from totally under control to now. He's got to deal with some dangerous hitters here with a.
And that is off the first base bag.
What the hell?
And this will find the wall deep in the corner. The throw will go to third, and they won't get an out from this as he's able to reach
a weird
on
play.
A play that you just don't see. Standing in.
Yeah, that's okay.
Last time up, that's pitch.
All right.
Trying to hang a zero. Here's the pitch.
Ooh, I almost hit him again.
And that misses ball one.
I almost hit him again.
Curveball fooled him there as he's way out in front. Late swing there at the breaking ball. Must have been looking for something else.
With runners on base, two outs and two strikes.
A swing and a miss. That retires.
He still got the shutout going,
it.
So that's good too. I mean, I don't get
Sticking
any
in, Bobby
thing for no hitter. So
and that's cut
here.
On and missed 0-1.
Bobby. Get it ready,
I know,
big
right?
Boy.
That was just.
This guy's throwing three digits
just,
right
now
here.
I'm gonna
the hey,
way
you know,
I can help the fans is
1992.
You can usually see scenes.
I can live 2 to 95.
It starts to really quicken up on you. Over three digits.
It's a high
oh, is that gone?
For the left
is that gone?
If it
no.
Stays fair, it's gone. Nearly a big fly to start the inning. Instead, a foul ball.
There goes my creative player running with the bat.
He'll throw down to first, one away. Now at the plate, Jason Kendall. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. And that's on the outside corner for a strike. Behind 0-2 now.
I should have taken that the other way. I was late on it.
Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 0-2 pitch. Now a ball hit towards Simmons at short. Over to Smoke at first, and there are two away. Stepping into the box, Andrelton Simmons. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point. And he takes ball one.
In case you guys didn't know, Dodgers won today. 7-3. All right. All right, all right, all right.
I've been lucky in no big plays yet, but not played a lot.
Tried to hold up there. Appeal down to first and no swing. It's ball two. Two out, nobody on.
Yeah.
Outside and a full count, 3-2. Jonathan Scope would
have
to leave it there. As this
I haven't been able to do very well with
the
Anthony Simmons. He's a beast on defense. I think that's the only reason why I keep him on my team. On my squad.
Trey Turner digs in now.
Amazing.
He's hitless in the game, as is much of the rest of his team.
It doesn't look very promising so far in this one as we move into the later innings. Down by a bundle, it's time to get some base runners and hopefully a long ball to get them back into this one.
Can't imagine he comes back with a third breaking ball. That hitter looked like he timed that one up pretty well and just missed it, fouling it away.
Swing and a miss got him reaching. Kendall has it.
Where were you there,
Jason? You could have blocked that. Going down on strikes.
Oh, well.
So that brings up the always intense Matt Chapman. And he's likely just trying to put one in play here. 0 for 2 with a pair of strikeouts thus far.
Textbook pitching performance so far in this one as we move into the later inning.
Now, meanwhile, the throw to second is there, and he is out trying to steal the base. Well, they'll run this one in on him, and he can't connect, so he finds himself down 1-2 now.
Wow, that was an ugly swing right there, and that tells us...
Hey, you have a good night, Chaotic. I hope you get a good night's rest. You feel better, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for stopping by. God bless you. I'll say a prayer for you, man.
His name in this
one. I have a 7-1 silver because of speed. Whatever works.
Josh Donaldson will get the call to pinch hit here as we'll see what he can do with
you. Whatever works, man. There's some glitchy cards out there that, you know, it's a silver, but they play up to like a gold or even a diamond. I mean, look at
Kershaw
look at how
sign.
Glitchy
one on its way.
Joey Gallo is.
I mean, that is a swing and a miss at a slider for a strike.
That's the immortal Joey Gallo right there.
Well, in this one so far, you
can't go wrong with that card in your lineup.
Attacking the strike zone, and when he comes off the mound at the end of the inning, looks like he stepped in a.
And we'll have to leave it there. The play is made here to end the inning.
If you're still streaming.
I'm going to be done after this. I'll probably send everyone else to Pinch's channel. He's just streaming right now. He's a good streamer.
And we kick off the ninth inning with a swinging strike here.
I got to get going to bed. I got a big day ahead of me tomorrow at work.
Swing and a liner toward the gap in left center.
Oh, that's okay.
There, one quick out to start inning number 9. Ready once again, Clayton Kershaw, and an opportunity here for a plate appearance here this afternoon, and you have to say he's really earned it. A ball and a strike. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Bases are empty. One man out.
How funny would that have been if Clayton got a double right down the left? The left field line.
Not where he wanted that fastball to be, and it's 3-2 now.
Well, he really needs to make this guy swing the bat right here. He's not the type of hitter you want to dance around with.
So that great Kimball card. I cannot do anything with him.
Kershaw.
But I mean,
solid card. No balls and a strike to count.
Really? Huh.
I
think Nolan Ryan would be a beast of a card.
Center. Henderson on the move. He's there
to
make the play, and that'll retire the
overall?
Side.
I've heard that's, you know, some people are saying that he's the best card in the game, not the 99 Kershaw.
So.
That's interesting that
really
you'd
use a knock here over 3 in the game so far. Look out as this bat shatters on impact. This gets foul. It's 0-1. Swung on and missed that strike two. The 0-2 once more. Struck him out and made
yeah.
14 punch-outs now in the game. Now at the plate, Jason Kendall. He was retired via the ground ball last time up.
Yeah, Matty, and it looked like a sinker in his last AB that got
him to roll
over.
Another hit.
Kind of similar situation right
it's
here.
It's so hard to pitch a no-hitter when you've got such good cards like Jason Kendall.
Do exactly the same thing
good
as
contact
SDB.
And everything
he's
like that.
Got
so,
to
yeah.
fight to get it
it's
elevated
fine.
Just a little bit more.
Man. Just off the outside, and it's 1-0. A ground ball to third, and they could get two. There's one on to first, and he rolls a double play ball to end it here as this ball game is over.
Way to go.
L-O-G-I-C, I'm feeling free, I'm finna bring it now. If you know the words, take a step back and sing it now. Never thought I'd have to, but I keep the windows tinted.
Hey, if you're watching out there, I tip my cap to you next life. I got lucky. Got some good hits and stuff.
Fans, our final line score.
Yeah.
First for the victorious visiting team, 4 runs.